know what's next. All right, will I ever beat the Jet Graffiti?
I don't think I will, dude.
Nah, pretty close. It's gonna take a while. Vibe out.
Citizen with the lesson plan, cashier at the J5 concession stand. I kill the militant steel with the peripheral telegraphic skill, build up force field. Mark 7. Fundamentalist, bring up my verbal gift. My style is
packed. Ooh, finally, dude. About like 3 seconds.
Tractor attacking your back door. You're trapped in my trash compactor. Move back more. School is the law. The trap door. This causing the cat chore for brothers who rap more.
Check the shelling. Rock niggas redder than watermelon. Debris stricken. Rotated 2020 vision. Rap felon. Hottest brother with bad spelling. Pin shift with unprecedented sharpness. Distributor.
99th Street's gonna take forever, dude. Like 2 million tries.
Let's go!
Is that one even over here? Nah, I gotta relax, dude. I know it's gonna take me a while. Couple tries. I don't even know what the time is to be. I think it's like 5 minutes. Yeah, it's gonna take me a couple years to get tab, apparently. Couple years, dude. All right, so I know it's 5 minutes. If I go over 5 minutes, well, I mean, you get points still, credits. So I don't know. Yo, Junior, thanks, appreciate it. That's future. Wait, how did I? What the fly, how did I loop back around? I thought I was going on the other side. Dang it. Dang it, Bobby. Sorry, y'all. We're going to be vibing in a 99th Street for a while. Whether you like it or not. No, I missed one, dude. He goes too fast. I like how I put random songs, but it just keeps playing the song like a million times. I know that one's in the middle. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it. I only have 10 seconds. But I'm getting faster though, for sure. Dang, why do they start you? Oh, I was about to say, why do they start you in a new spot every time?
Thank you.
Yeah, this is gonna be a close one. I don't think I got it. Out of cans, dude. Some more trial and error. All right, that one was easy. Dude, there's so many. There's so... There's still eight maps left, dude. That's a lot. To be honest. Oh no, where am I missing one at? That sucks. Dang, it's gotta be 2 minutes and 15 seconds.
Yeah.
Oh no. This one's gonna be crazy. This one. And I don't know what else will be crazy. I don't know about the fortified residential zone, boys. It's freaking heat. Look at all those tags. Wait, what? How do you get to that one? Beer? Oh man. Oh, I know. Maybe. Ah, no. You gotta go from the top. Yo, what is the name of that Ice Cube song again? Forget.
this isn't cool. And in my lonely eyes, I see myself in eloquent tries. In a sharp tuxedo, giggles, nothing to her. Where are you from? You floating like an angel at night. Into my life, and leave me with a song to write. And now I'm loaded, holding my sack, and wondering where she is at. With a lot of customers getting mad, they didn't see what I seen. Nuh-uh, the store pretty made everything.
I have a feeling I don't need to go over there to the area, but who knows, dude. I wonder what the time is on this map. That's a real question. That last one is like behind this wall, or like you gotta go. I don't know how to get to it. Gotta figure it out. It does look like it's that final section up there, which will take like freaking a minute or so, dude. Thank you. You have it's up there by the boss. Oof. All right.
Look at the funk.
Wait, is the pipe up in the middle? I didn't check. Because I know, like, in the story, when you beat the game, you can take a pipe up to the top. Instead of doing this. it's not there, man. That one's freaking hard. Oof.
Look at the funk.
Dude, I want that board to fall. It's freaking stuck right there. Just fall through it.
Okay.
don't understand what's going on here.
Dude, imagine if I wouldn't have had the cans. Well, I don't think I got the time anyways. I don't know what the time is, but at least I got it. I gotta see what the time is now to beat it.
Give me a break.
Hold on, is that a freaking shirt? Is that? Hold on, let me try this. I need to go higher up a little bit. Can I cheese this? Not from here. Okay, so it's cheesable. I changed my name back. This was what my name was like a month ago. The other name, like other people have it, wasn't working out, so I went back. Plus, everyone, basically everyone that follows me knows this name. But yeah, it's Korn. Dude, what is this song though? Like, what? Alright, I'm gonna call it there. Freaking, I'll do some more Korn trials next time. But I look kind of cheesy, so we'll get it, dude. Later.